Excellent. Time to put it to the test.
Security here is tight. We might be able... Benevolent Bank. A neoclassical beauty. Our business calls. We're going to need some codes. So get to their servers. You know how this goes. Eyes peeled for security. CVs need to be controlled. And key cards are always useful.
Get down!
Alright, going in.
Oh yeah, we're perfectly perfect.
Right out here. Now get down!
Yes.
Stay right where you are.
Good move.
Now get
that
down.
That hostage will cost them time.
Stay where you are.
Down!
Eat that dirt. Be cool.
Come along now.
Quiet, don't move. Follow me.
Come on. Come along now. Come on, come on.
Using a key card.
Patch me in. I can do some mischief from here. Damn it. Looks like we need local access. Most likely, one of the staff terminals. Figure out which one. Try them all if you have to.
Down.
Hello. How may I help you?
Get down.
One of the staff terminals is holding a code. Find it and start hacking.
Hi there.
Is anyone going to pick up the phone?
Good afternoon. You're through to the Benevolent. This is Martin.
Hi, this is Jen. I'm calling from GenSec. We registered an unscheduled activation of the time lock. I'm just calling to make sure everything's all right.
You don't say. According to the schedule... Oh, God damn it. Looks like the calendar is messed up. Someone screwed up the pooch.
I see. Sure, that happens. Okay, just try to call us beforehand next time.
Sure. Thanks for keeping us safe. Bye.
Looks like we dodged that one. That's the time lock done. Try and keep the sneak going. Now, the vault has a three-step clearance control. The first I've already taken care of. Just head there and use the fingerprint scanner. That thumb. Now, verify identification for the security consoles. Shouldn't be a problem. That's the first console. Now the second.
Downs!
And then later, when the gas prices go up, we'll sell it.
Come on!
Shit!
Be chill. Be cool. Be chill. Cops.
Come on, come on! Come on! Come with me! Move it!
Great! Now, the last step. Find the manager's code. It should be on his computer.
Thank you.
try to have the drill do its thing without others coming near it. They'll hear it and get suspicious.
Thank you.
Chill.
Thank you.
Flight out. Eat that dirt. Get down. Everybody pray on that ground.
Think about what you're doing here, huh? You think they'll let you go with all that innocent blood on your hands?
Pray if you got it. Just don't move. Now get down.
You can finish this now, or you can finish this in style and empty the place.
Shit.
Eat that dirt!
Yeah! We pulled it off!
This is a historic day, gang! You finally cracked the benevolent!
I respect your stringency. Discipline under pressure is admirable. Enjoy your payday. I will be in touch.